On Wednesday of this week, actor Alec Baldwin was kicked off an American Airlines flight after he refused to turn off his phone and stop playing Words with Friends. Now here to comment, the pilot of that flight, Captain Steve Rogers. Thanks so much for coming, Captain.
Thanks for having me, Seth.
So, Captain Rogers, what's your take on the events of last Wednesday?
Well, it was awful, Seth, which is why it was very important for me to come here tonight and on behalf of everyone at American Airlines issue an apology to Mr. Alec Baldwin.
Alec, are you sure this is the right way to handle this?
Yeah, keep going, keep going.
So let me get this straight. You, Captain Rogers, want to apologize to Alec Baldwin.
Yes. Mr. Baldwin is an American treasure. And I am ashamed at the way he was treated. I mean, what harm would it do to let him keep playing his game? Not any game, mind you, but a word game for smart people.
But, Captain Rogers, don't phones interfere with the plane's communication system?
Oh, you don't believe that, do you, Seth? Would you really get on an airplane that flew 30,000 feet in the air if you thought one Kindle switch could take it down? Come on! It's just a cruel joke perpetrated by the airline industry. And we would have gotten away with it, but Alec Baldwin was just too smart for us. He really is something, Seth.
Seriously, Alec, I just don't think
Keep going. This is great.
But didn't Alec Baldwin getting kicked off the plane delay takeoff?
It did. And it was the first time in the history of American Airlines that one of our flights was delayed. Come on, Seth! We're bankrupt. How dare we speak ill of the great Alec Baldwin, and we can't even take off on time.
It was also reported that Alec Baldwin slammed the bathroom door so loudly that you could hear it in the cockpit.
Now, Seth, words with friends can be frustrating, and again, I just started playing the game myself, but when you think you're about to play jailers off of someone's quiche, and then you realize you don't have the eye, let me tell you, that'll make you slam the bathroom door, too. Besides, when I go to the bathroom on a plane, I always want that door slammed nice and tight. Doesn't everyone? Gee willikers.
Okay, Alec, this is too much. I don't want to be a part about this anymore.
Seth, I'm not Alec. Do you hear me? But I wish I was. That man's a hero, a smart hero.
Captain Steve Rogers.
You're all fly safe now.
Captain Steve Rogers.